like to thank everyone here today, and especially at the Center for Immigration Studies, for everything they do to illuminate a debate that far too often operates like illegal immigrants in the shadows.